on the 40 highway.
Not quite the business.
And looks like we got two blowouts.
Ripped the fender off of this trailer.
The water doors, whatever that door is, ripped that off. This side over here, fender's ripped off. Something with the axle is not balancing correctly now. Fuel safety switch is out. The marker light's all dented up. The back fender is all shot. We come inside, and from this side, the tires blew up into the floor. It actually started a fire. Apparently went out before we got in here. And quite a bit of damage.